Hey guys, welcome back to Biscuits Total War. This is part 15 of the Numidian Let's Play campaign on Very Hard, Very Hard. And the last episode we put out, we finished off the Julii, which is great. We took this last settlement off them. Again, the Gauls are still proving to be a bit of a pain. They keep on attacking me. The Britons, or the Britons, as King Zhong Li likes to refer to them as, are doing really well. You can see all of their settlements that they've taken. Spain have landed on my shores and have been a bit of a pain down there, but what we want to try and do is focus our attention over here and finish off the Brutii. Now they have only got one settlement left. If I can take that settlement, I'll actually destroy the Brutii. They are trying to take this settlement here, and hopefully I can finish this one off before they get that settlement. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to sneak my guys as high as I can possibly get them, which looks like as high as they can go, and then attack them this way. I'm not going to auto-resolve it, we're going to fight on the map, and let's see what we can try and do. Hopefully, we can finish off them for good. He says, anyway. Either going to go incredibly well or be an epic fail. So let's start deployment. Let's see. The Brutii are right here. So if they're here, let's deploy up here to try and take this high ground. What have we got? We've got shield cavalry, some Jav cav. Cavalry there. There we go, so quite a bit of cavalry there, which is quite nice. Archers. We'll put them at the top here. Infantry units there. Some skirmishes. And that's everybody. So select all.
The enemy have brought up more men. Send them to the afterlife.
So let's get our guys here. Looks like they're going to actually get a few guys up here, so let's get our cav. All I want to do is take out this general. General's made of nails. Bloody hell, it's hard to kill. Come on.
Enemy cowards, run! Drive them from the battlefield!
Okay, so a few of these guys ran off the battlefield, which is fine by me. Concentrate on taking these guys out. So the archers there, the Numidian cav behind it, also fire on. Standard cav will stick behind that. We're going to use this infantry for much. Might use them just there to try and draw them into me. These guys are in loose formation. Quite a few cav units. What have they got? Out the woods, because I'm going to waste my arrows if I start firing them in the woods. Let's use our infantry.
General has been killed and his men lose heart.
Okay, so General's dead. I can have other general units though. Those guys been killed, yep. Guys, I've just been absolutely concentrating there for a couple of moments. My mistake. Come on, let's finish off all of these brutal young troops. What have we got before they run off the battlefield. Well, 81 of their men have run away.
No man can take any credit from.
Hopefully, that's enough to take that settlement. Come on.
Victory!
Sweet. Right. Goodbye, Rutii.
Prepare for battle! Glorious victory.
Can't believe it, right? Exterminate the population. I only get 49 denarii, and I'm. Is there like no one in there? God. It's pathetic. There we go. So the Brutii have now all been finished. Sweet. Can't even retrain anything because there's solid old troops in there. But that's alright, I'm not going to complain. Now,
ships ready.
Next mission. What we want to do is send these guys down to Crete.
Aye, my lord. Moves depleted, sire. Ships ready. Aye, my lord. Moves depleted, sire. Ships ready. Ships ready. Yes, mighty lord. Out of moves, sire! Ready to sail! Ready to sail!
Okay, so you've got three ships there. We should be able to get there relatively quickly. What's going on?
Your humble servant. I will speak with them at once.
Can I bribe these guys? Nope, I can't bribe him.
To hear is to obey. Moves depleted, sir.
Well, I'm pretty happy with that. Next thing, let's try and build up my army, which is around here. Because what we're going to do, we're going to go after this Senate, I think. So, what army have I got around here?
My liege. Onward! Out of moves, great lord.
My liege.
Mighty general. Onward! Out
let's
of
get
moves,
some
great lord.
Units.
Orders? Sire, my liege, onward, no more
so
moves,
we've got
sire.
1, 2, 3,
mighty general,
some more infantry
sire.
Units there. Got some more
orders?
Infantry units
my
here.
Liege. My liege, march, moves
send
depleted,
them up.
Mighty lord.
Any units here that I can use? Nope.
My liege.
That's okay. Any units in here? Can use, nope, and there. Might just get some more peasants. Add some more peasants there. So, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 units coming in here. 6 unit there. 6.
Orders?
7,
my
8,
liege.
9, 10.
My liege. Sire.
11.
Orders? My liege. Sire.
12,
orders?
13, 14.
Orders? Mighty general. Orders?
15.
March.
So, yeah, we should have enough army to take out the Senate there. We're going to try and do that in this episode. So, we've now got 30 settlements. Doing pretty well. Let's try and build up some more forces down here. Get some peasants to hold the settlement.
Yes,
diplomat.
Mighty lord. I will speak with them at once.
Can we bribe them?
Great one.
Nope, can't bribe those guys.
Awaiting your command. I will speak with them at once. No more moves, sir.
Biscuits.
Sire!
What have they actually got, these rebels?
Prepare for battle! Glorious victory! Onward!
Bunch of peasants and some cav units. So these guys are coming across. What else can we build?
Yes, mighty lord.
To bribe these guys.
I will
gone.
Speak
go
with
away.
Them at once.
What a rubbish diplomat. He can't even bribe one peasant unit on a bridge.
Mighty general.
What we're going to do?
My liege.
We're going to send that guy.
My liege. And onward.
Put these boat guys in the boat. I'm going to send these guys over into Spain to kick some ass.
Your obedient servant.
These reinforcements are coming in.
March! Out of moves, great lord.
Sire, I will speak with them at once.
Right, cease fire. We will trade rights. Trade rights. Come on. They don't want to stop fighting. Technically, they haven't actually attacked me properly. They've just declared war me for some reason. Fallen out of favour with the Spanish, it looks like. Let's have a quick look at my cities. Cirta. So population, they're not happy. Population growth is small. Tingi, let's put them into population order. So Carthage, that's ticking away nicely. Huge population there. As you know, tell a lie. Let's put it onto population order. So Carthage. What's happened to all of my peasants? I'm sure I had a load of peasants. Surely, no, that's not right. That's got to be a glitch in the game. Still the old fashioned way, right? Carthage is fine. Thepsis. Build some roads just to speed up transport. Again, some more roads there. And that's pretty much all my money used up. I have got a diplomat around here somewhere.
Make one. I will speak with them at once.
Let's get some map information. Map information.
To hear is to obey. Out of moves.
And then let's end that turn. These guys are attacking me. Okay, so what have they got? Two rams. I think I'm gonna lose that, which is a pain. What should I do? To resolve that. So yeah, I've lost a settlement. Shit. Okay, so I've lost a settlement. Not too much of a big issue. What can we do? Oh, let's focus on trying to get this Senate.
Sire.
So I'll move my army right into the border.
Sire. 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 Move on. Orders. Orders.
So That's a decent sized army there. Decent sized army.
Sire! Mighty General!
Okay. Shut those general. Guys there. Put those guys on the
Move
border.
Out. Mighty General.
So can I
Orders?
Take this settlement with these armies? Should be able to. Could really do with a general, to be honest.
Orders? March! Out of moves, great lord.
Aye, great lord. Ships ready. Set sail. Aye, great lord. Set sail. Moves depleted, sire. Aye, great lord. Set sail. Moves depleted, sire. Aye, my lord. Aye, great
go.
Lord.
So
yes, mighty lord. Moves
we'll
depleted,
go for this settlement.
Sire.
I know there's going to be some Cretans hiding around, because it always is.
Aye, great lord. Aye, my lord.
Let's land these
ashore.
Guys on the boats.
Orders. Onward.
And we'll get a decent sized some mercenaries. Huge mercenary army now.
March! Move out!
I'm gonna go for the settlement. Teach the Spanish a lesson.
My liege! Onward!
Got no money left though after getting that huge mercenary army. And what we're going to do here, let's go take back our settlement. So,
mighty general,
orders, sire,
orders, sire,
move out.
Send these guys back up here. And we'll go for this settlement.
March! Moves depleted, mighty lord. Your obedient servant. I will speak with
see
them at once.
Ceasefire, map information, map information. Nope. They still don't want to stop fighting.
Awaiting your command. I will speak with them at once.
Quite sure to bribe this guy. Nope, I can't even bribe anyone. I don't know what's going on. Asks up no money to bribe, that's why.
My liege.
Right, we've got no money. Not really attacking anybody at the moment.
Sire?
We can go and talk to the Armenians.
To hear is to obey. To
should be around here somewhere.
Obey.
Let's just end this turn.
Waiting to ambush.
Okay, Carthage has got the plague. Loads of my guys caught the plague. Loads of them have died.
Orders.
I've got like with no money.
Orders. Mighty General. Mighty General. Forward.
Okay,
orders? Onward.
Right.
Mighty general.
Two stacks, they're close to one another. Can I take out the
My
SPQR?
Liege. Mighty general. Prepare for battle.
That's gonna be okay. Let's see what we can do.
await my orders.
Unit!
Fire!
Unit!
Cavalry!
Fire!
Unit!
Unit!
Unit! Move out!
New troops have arrived on the battlefield!
Right.
Send them to the point of crisis!
What have they got? Astarte. There should be one general unit here somewhere. Right. General. Right, so a couple of the guys managed to escape, which is okay. Desert infantry, shitloads.
Famous Roman courage. Their leader is running away.
Get him, come.
This is a day of triumph. The Roman leader is dead, and his only reward will be a funeral urn.
Right, is that going to be enough? Kill the leader. Is that settlement going to be empty? Can I jump into it now? Because if I can jump into it, that's going to be one hell of a sneaky little win over the SPQR.
Victory is ours, mighty one.
Goodbye.
Mighty general.
Boom. Exterminate. Yeah, now we've got some proper money.
Mighty
now
general.
We're talking. Let's get the temple to Bala. Retrain all these bad boys. Low tax, execution square, and an academy. Cool. So, yeah, we may have lost this settlement, but we have now finished off the good old Romans. The Romans are now all dead, all gone. Let's have a look at the old faction Gaul's doing okay. Germans are pretty useless. Britons are doing good. Armenians, Dacians, nah. So it's the Greeks. They've gone. Parthians aren't really doing much. Nor the Carthaginians. Okie dokie. So we're doing well, we're doing well. We've taken out the Egyptians, we've taken out eventually all of the Romans. Carthaginians haven't been finished off, but how many settlements have Carthage actually got? Let's have a look. Population, financial, territorial, production, military. So what have they got? It looks like they've got two settlements, Carthage, and it looks like it's probably this settlement and that settlement. Meanwhile,
Great Lord, invasion of
Crete is going to take
part. Yes, mighty lord. Aye, my lord. No more moves, sire. Ships ready.
So we jump these guys onto the waters. And we're attack them, but I think over here there's usually a hidden army of rebels. Meanwhile,
my
our massive mercenary stack.
March! Moves depleted, mighty lord! March!
I'm gonna go for this settlement. I've lost loads of money because of this plague.
Mighty general, orders?
I should just press
Sire.
Merge. There we go. So lost a bunch of men there. Let's build that. There we go. Anything
Sire.
Else we could do? We've still got 8,000 denarii. Let's get some more troops.
I'm going to take back
this settlement. Carthaginian.
I will speak with them at once.
Can we just bribe you? Come on, I want to bribe somebody. There we go.
Sire.
Dacians. Let's have map information for map information. What are the Dacians doing? Dacians still pretty much the same.
Your humble servant. I will speak with them at
Come
once.
Come on, can I bribe you? Yeah.
Awaiting your command. At once. Out of moves, sir. Yes, mighty lord.
These goals are getting pretty strong, so probably need to focus on, instead of wasting my money by bribing people, building up some more units. We'll take this settlement here the next couple of turns.
Mighty general, forward! Out of moves, great lord. Orders?
What else can we do? Agents. All these rebels that need to be killed. I've still got 1,000 denarii.
Sire,
come on,
get
rid of these damn.
Them at once.
Yeah, okay, goodbye.
To hear is to obey. To hear is
to end that turn.
Waiting to ambush.
We're besieged!
Okay, so the Gauls are kicking off. Gauls aren't happy.
Sire! Mighty General! Onward! Orders!
Right, how are we going to do this? They're kicking off there.
Sire, orders? Sire, orders? Onward!
Let's get some more peasants. Let's get loads and loads of peasants being built.
Orders? Move out.
These guys going to take on this army here.
Sire.
Anything else I can do? Yeah, that is it. I'm attacking Spain over here.
Mighty General.
So go into this
move
bridge.
Move out. Attack. Besieging settlement, sir. Settlement under siege, sir.
They've got quite a few guys on those boats.
Ships ready. Yes, mighty lord.
My liege. Boarding.
So once you've taken that settlement.
Yes, mighty lord.
All ashore.
Send these guys down
orders.
Here.
Move out. Moves depleted, mighty lord.
Now what we're going to do, we're going to focus on actually taking all of Spain.
Sire. I will speak with them at once.
We have an alliance. No, they don't want an alliance. Nobody wants an alliance with us.
I will speak with them at once.
Bribe them. No.
Sire, I will speak with them at once.
Nope. Can't bribe those guys either. Okay.
Mighty General.
Some more peasants there.
Ships ready! Yes, mighty lord.
All ashore! Sire! Forward! March! Attack! Besieging settlement, sir.
There we go. New. There's always a hidden army here. These damn Cretans. I've got cabs, so I should be able to chase them down.
Even now, on my orders, units!
The enemy have brought up more men! Send them to the afterlife!
Right. Let's get these Cretans. Come on, these Cretans should be able to be smashed.
The enemy flee! Chase them from the field and give them no rest or pity!
And these guys are running down to help, but I think they're going to be too slow. We've got 2 minutes to get to me.
Units.
55 seconds. Nice and simple. There we go.
Victory lies in your grasp.
Victory! Settlement captured.
What am I going to do? I'm going to enslave. Probably going to regret that. I want to make sure the population's okay so we can start building some units there.
Right. Great lord.
And make sure that the attacks is low.
Aye, great lord! Set sail! Ship's ready! Set sail!
So Pontus has taken these settlements. Really do have taken this settlement. I'm not sure what's actually physically in there. But what I will do,
ready,
I'll send the
sail.
Boat over.
Set sail! No more moves, sire.
My liege.
So we've got 31 settlements.
My liege! Attack! Settlement! Siege,
hoping to
sir.
Take that settlement soon. So what have we got? 31 settlements. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 settlements in Spain. Just need a bigger army really to deal with them. And let's just end that turn. On the map, let's kill these Gauls.
Work on my orders, units.
Let's have a look. What terrain have we got to use for advantage?
Enemy reinforcements have arrived in battle!
Should be able to take these guys out pretty quickly, pretty decisively. These are reinforcements.
From the battle in Terra!
Guys here.
General! Units, run!
Still our chaplains. So I've killed them. They're going to run back to that settlement. because if I didn't kill that general, that general is going to respawn with extra troops. That should be okay.
Victory!
What's Greece want? Okay, this guy has got some crazy stats, it looks like. So we're looking for bull warriors. Hot damn. So let's go for these bull warriors. Let's see what we can do, see if we can smash them.
There are many roads to victory. Today, under my orders.
Units, march!
Missile! Units, move up! Enemy reinforcements have arrived in battle!
Units, run! Move up!
Okay, massive mercenary army for like Carthaginians, for like Hannibal. The ironic thing is I'm actually attacking Spain.
Unit, move out!
So this is the badass general, it looks like. Crazy stats.
These men are perfect! They are running from the battle in terror!
Crushed them. So potentially that settlement's going to be ours now. World Warriors, some round shield cav. Let's just
run for your lives! No more moves, sire.
Okay, let's just fight on the map. Got loads and loads of bull warriors, these Spanish. Oh, that's nice. Bit of a hill for us.
Units! Forward! Units! Units! Move up!
Hopefully these infantry units be shattered by the time they come up this hill. What one of them is going to charge straight through them. Looking for a distance of about 30, so I reckon by the time they get about here, there's this rock. 1, 2, 3. Nothing. The wind did. At least I killed a good amount of their men. So it hasn't been too bad this episode. You know, we've taken a few mountain settlements, we've done some decent bit.
Glorious victory!
Just gonna exterminate them.
Waiting to ambush. My liege.
Oh, my faction leader is dead.
Aye, great lord.
So we've got a foothold in Spain. The Spanish and the Gauls are just constantly harassing me.
Attack!
Besieging settlement, sir.
Settlement under siege, sir.
2 units in there. So we should be able to take that settlement on auto-resolve. It just depends if these two armies come, and they're going to be pretty close if they do manage to come. So what I'll do now, I'll end the campaign at this stage here, today's episode. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. It's been really fun playing this one, and we'll have a look on 32 settlements. So we are slowly clawing our way there to get to the 50 settlement mark. I think these settlements hopefully should be a bit easier to take then battling out with the Romans, battling out with the Egyptians, but we'll get there slowly. And we've taken this settlement. These guys are already rioting, sad slow. But I'm also gonna try and finish off these Carthaginians here and here and in Spain. So I'll finish it off now. Thanks so much for checking out the episodes. Thanks so much for staying with me. And I'll catch you guys soon, okay? Bye now.